I'm Mike Hudson, director of the Museum of the American Printing House for the Blind. Our Monday mystery object this week comes from Germany, or actually from that kind of border region between Germany and France called Alsace-Lorraine that was fought over frequently between the French and the Germans, a little town named Ilzac. And in Ilzac was a blind school that was run by a fellow named Martin Kunz. And Kunz is famous for producing these magnificent tactile graphics for both geography and science, wonderful maps, wonderful science illustrations. You know, today we make tactile graphics in all kinds of amazing ways. We can literally 3D print them. Or we can, you know, vacuum form them. But in Kunz's day, he had to create a wooden mold, two-piece wooden mold for each of the illustrations or maps that he wanted to do. So each one was an individual work of art, hand-carved out of wood. Then he would had a pretty thick, heavy paper, get it wet, put it between the two parts of the mold, put it into kind of a printing press type operation where it would press it and emboss the shapes onto the paper. So our illustration that we picked out to share with you this week is a salamander. We have lots of very colorful salamanders here in the state of Kentucky, amphibians that live in woods under, you know, fallen trees and really interesting little animals. And Kunz has cleverly illustrated all the different life stages of the salamander on his illustration. And so by touch and with Braille captions, now the kids in the science class at his school, and then later schools for blind and low vision kids all over the world, because Kunz was the first to mass produce his illustrations and sell them all over the world. So you found them in schools in America, you found them in schools in Europe, and Kunz really kind of pioneered this mass production of tactile illustrations for kids that were blind. And his work really amazing and wonderfully artistic and still very beautiful today.